in Hero Electric are more than 10 years into electric vehicles. We drive the business out of passion.
Yeah.
And we are here to stay. So I don't know whether we'll be the market leaders all the times to come. We'll be a significant player, surely.
Sure.
And we are beginning to realize that government has little lesser and lesser role to play in electric mobility. So if you keep on depending on government SOPs,
yeah,
it's always going to be two steps ahead and two, yeah, steps backward.
Yeah.
So we are trying to evolve business plans for ourselves,
yeah,
which are little away from government interventions or government subsidies or incentives. Those plans, as they fructify,
yeah,
will make the business model very solid,
yeah,
and standing on its own feet. And perhaps in 2 to 3 years time, because of scale, because of battery prices, and because of our own push, we will reach that point where the business will take off in a big way. If you talk of 2030s and 2025s, that is more of a crystal ball gazing. Because the government itself started saying 100% electric, then they said 100% electric, only two-wheelers, and now they are saying free for all, for everybody. So sure, because everybody is confused in this, what's going to happen.
Yeah.
So I think it's a good thing to have a fair play for everything that is available. But for technologies like electric, if there is a nurturing available, because every small sapling needs a nurturing. So if the nurturing is available for a short time, it will do very good for the country to have that exponential growth that is required. In any case, people like us will grow, but will the market grow? Will other players come into it? Will it become a size of 10 million? That is to be seen. We will do over 1 million surely in that. But you can't be in this business with a short-term thinking. You have to be ready to sustain it through thick and thin. You have to be ready to take all the wraps of new technology and entrepreneurship. But yes, you have to sustain through all this. And the message for new players would be the big players should enter into it, because they have much more sustaining power. The existing players are not that big today, except one or two who have that mass to take it forward in a big way. So I'm expecting and I'm believing that big players one day will enter the market and change the scene altogether. Last year the industry closed at something like 1 lakh plus.
Correct.
This time the subsidized product is sold only less than 2,000. That shows to go that something is grossly wrong with government subsidies and policies. And perhaps it was very quickly done.
Correct.
And it was a sharp U-turn that they took on many, correct, fronts. You know, everybody was sort of shocked and surprised. So people are trying to come out of it and coming out with different business models. Many of them have already started doing products which are non-dependent on subsidy, and those numbers are much larger than the 1700 numbers. I only believe that that's not an answer. The government, industry and customer has to walk together this talk. They cannot be working in opposition.
Correct.
So we should soon see some sort of a, you know, synergy or integration of the efforts.